hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Or will I have a line of children who can vote?